Okay, I just woke up because I just woke up. Okay, I have my true language today, so I'm going to vlog that. I'm kind of vlog my get ready with me. Right now it's 12 in the afternoon, and my thing is at 6, so I'm not getting ready yet, but I'm gonna wash my skin and I'll take a shower later. So yeah, it's just kind of chilling with me for the day and seeing what a cheer banquet is like. So that you guys like know kind of what I do for my skin. First, I'm gonna wipe with my facial wipes. And then I'm gonna wash with my Neutrogena Deep Clean. And then I'm gonna apply my moisturizer. So I washed my face and then I decided that my face mask. I was deciding between which ones I was gonna do. There's this one. One. I kinda wanna just one that you like you just put on your face. I'm gonna use this one. It's the Dead Sea Mineral Gel Face Mask. So you won't really be able to see it on my face, but it's like clear. So I just decided I'm gonna do that because I have plenty of time to waste. But I don't have plans today. And Craig's busy. Freaking some guy about a job, so I'm just gonna chill at home by myself and watch some Netflix. I'm probably not even gonna include this because I'll probably sound super boring and like such a loser. But you know what? Oh, I have this leftover face mask on here, that's why it's turning gray. I didn't realize that. That's okay. It's just face mask. No biggie. My skin always feels so good after this. Okay, I'm not gonna vlog anymore until I actually start getting ready. So I just thought I'd show you guys the moisturizer I use. It's a Smashback primerizer. So it's the primer and moisturizer. So I use that so my face is set ready for when I do apply my makeup. Even though I barely apply any makeup anymore. So,
yeah. So now that I've taken off my face mask, I'm taking my cucumber and aloe mist and just spraying it all over my face. It's really good for like acne and like opening your pores, and it just makes you look overall pretty.
I just got dressed because I'm going out with the girls for a bit.
Okay, it's 3 o'clock. I volumized my hair, so it's a little curly. I'm not done with it. I still have to go in with my second curler, and then I did twist and puff them out to give like the hairstyle I wanted. So
okay, so here's like the eyeshadow look for today. I'm not done with it, but this is what I got so far. Okay, so I got dressed. This is the fit. It's a jumper, or what are these called? These are jumpers, right? It's a jumpsuit. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Anyways, I'm gonna wear my Air Forces with it, or heels. I think I'm gonna wear heels because I think it will go better. I might put a belt on because I feel like this looks really long, but I don't know. I think it's cute.
Makeup is done.
Ooh, look at mama looking all good and annoyed with me. Ow, it's my belly button.
Vlogging.
I'm spin real quick with the ranch bottle. Oh yeah. We got the full front. Come on, Mom. Oh, okay. I'm just showing you because you're so gorgeous, Mom. And like, I don't know. I mean, you're the prettiest mom in the world, so why wouldn't I show you off? Can I have 20 bucks? I'm just kidding. I'm literally kidding. I'm not like that. Beautiful ladies. Lauren.
Beautiful.
Look at
her.
Smack
so
your phone twice.
She's
so beautiful.
This is Brookie.
Pictures.
Okay,
cute.
All right, let's open them. Oh I can't God. Open mine because I'm holding the camera.
All right, we'll open mine first.
All right, all open yours.
All right, so we're going to open this, which we got.
Wow.
Oh, I'm rich, guys.
Enjoy their meal and have a great evening. Thank you.
We're about to eat.
I'm already eating.
Yeah, we started eating candy.
Thank you.
I respect you.
Lauren!
What did you say?
I respect your mom.
Yes. Yes. I'm gonna
what's the best part, you think?
The best part?
Sprite. That's diet. I'm gonna get Pepsi.
Leah and I have something to say.
Lauren, you have to turn it over.
Okay.
You have to vlog like that.
Hey, vlog.
No, you vlog like that.
Restart the video.
Hey, vlog. So, I'm stealing the vlog and I have something to say. Lauren doesn't like salad.
Lighting.
Okay. Heels problems.
So pretty.
Riley!
Want some brownies?
What? Okay. Oh, it says my name. Riley, that's Lauren. Yours. And then Leah.
Okay.
That's so cute.
I don't know who made these balls.
They're heavenly.
But they're so good.
Mama, I've known her for 4 years.
So. Hi. In their academics and their cheerleading. You guys had a wonderful year getting to know these girls, and we are so proud of them and their community.
So sweet.
The program was amazing. We couldn't without you guys' support. Also, thanks to AP and Varsity for teaching us everything. I know it was so rough. And thank you to the rest of the freshmen for our perseverance and the drug season.
Woo! Go, Lauren!
You all made this such a fun year. We accomplished so much. We started barely being able to paint girls and think we were going to die in every mile we ran. Well, look at us now. We've improved greatly. And
I hate running.
Can't wait to JV doing so much more. This year was full of amazing memories and new bonds that will last a lifetime. So thank you, freshman team, for such an amazing year, and we hope to continue this fun the next year.
Woo! Nice job, Marissa!
A really big thank you to Coach Jess and Coach B for all your love and support. We wouldn't be here without you, and we hope everyone here this year can just be good. And also, really big thanks for not giving up on us.
And then I also got most spirited, so yeah.
Can I wait to be alone? Can I wait to be sung? Now that I Mine could say her name though.
Serious.
Wait.
As you guys saw that I showed. So I don't know what this is, so we're gonna see what it is. Oh, this was my thing on the fence. I didn't know that they gave us this. That's so cute. Okay, so I'm very happy. And then our blankets just say VHS cheer, and then they have our names. Let's see what the sweater looks like. Eureka Wildcat cheer. I'm so sad. Is over, but then I have cheer a month to try out for, and then I have a whole nother year of it, and the next year I can be sad again. And I'll probably have many different hair colors as the year goes by. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. Hope you liked it. Like, comment, subscribe, and if you made it this far, comment what you want my next video to be.